So we got another crazy one for you guys today. Knocked on the homeowner's door and asked him, your lawn looks like it hasn't been mowed all year. It's been like 3 months. He's like, yeah, I've been struggling with buying a mower. This is a rental. And since everything is so expensive, he can't afford one. So we're gonna be giving him a complimentary lawn makeover. If you guys appreciate this kind of content, make sure to stay tuned to the end. And if you aren't subscribed, hopefully the video will encourage you to subscribe and hit the notification bell to never miss any more upcoming videos like this. So let's go ahead and begin. No, that'll be a Tuesday. Thank you. Look at this. Can anyone tell me what kind of mushroom this is? Fortunately, the guy's gonna have to get cut down, but it's a pretty cool looking mushroom.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Okay, I think this is the driveway, but it's fairly short for a driveway. So should we leave it? Should we clean up all this? Let's go ahead and rip it out. Because I think when I started here, I ripped it out. I'm like, oh, this is all dirt. It keeps going and keeps going. So I don't know if there's, this was where the edge ends, and I thought there would be street right here, but it's all dirt. So let's dig a little bit here. See how far the street goes. Maybe it goes all the way to the driveway, but it's super deep. I don't know. Let's check. All right, so the road ends somewhere here, and then there's like a foot patch of dirt. So let's just go ahead and remove it. Thank you.
Thank you.